Katie Price continued to show off her biggest ever boobs in a white cohort as she stepped out for dinner in Thailand on Thursday night with her kids, Jet, 9, and Bunny, 8. The former glamour model, 44, recently had her 16th breast augmentation in a bid to have the biggest in Britain and did not shy away from flaunting the results. Katie is currently away with her on-again-off-again fiancé Carl Woods and two of her children, who she shares with her ex-husband, Kieran Haler. Heading out for a meal, she held hands with her kids while sporting the outfit that highlighted her enhanced bust. The crop top also revealed her midriff covered in tattoos while she completed the look with comfortable trainers and a white across-body bag. She wore her long dark tresses in a poker straight style and opted for a typically glamorous makeup look. Bunny looked sweet in a pink t-shirt and shorts while Jet wore a bright yellow Lakers outfit. The model recently had her 16th breast augmentation in a bid to have the biggest in Britain and was subsequently pictured being wheeled into surgery at the B Clinic in Belgium. Katie allegedly splurged on £12,000 business class flights to Thailand for the family holiday, just in time for her on-again-off-again fiancé Carl's 34th birthday. But just a week ago, Katie dodged a bankruptcy court hearing for a fourth time over her £3.2 million debt repayment, a source told The Sun. Katie's taken Bunny, Jet and Carl to Thailand for the week, they went business class. It was £3,000 each. Carl even shared a snap of the luxury tickets to his Instagram tickets, writing, "Here's to being 34 next week." Katie also took a selfie with Jet in matching blue outfits within an airport waiting lounge. She wrote in her caption, "Me and baby Jet in transit." Mail Online contacted Katie for comment at the time. The TV personality was down to appear in court on February 9 to answer questions on her bankruptcy, but the hearing has now been vacated. It has now been scheduled to be heard on April 12 at 12 p.m., where Katie will be questioned about her finances. Katie, who was declared bankrupt in 2019, had agreed to a payment plan with creditors. The mother of five, who has jetted off on 14 luxury holidays in the last year, vowed to pay back £12,000 a month to creditors of the firm through an individual voluntary arrangement. Katie and Carl have been hit by rumors of a reconciliation, but Katie recently denied they were back together, after the pair split in November amid claims Katie had cheated. The ex, "I am a celebrity, get me out of here," campmate made it very clear she was single recently, telling her social media followers, "I am flattered with the amount of DMs I've had from men wanting to take me out, now I am single. Truth is, I am not replying or getting into any conversation s because I want to focus on my work, children, family, and myself. I am exhausted with relationships to the point I don't need a man or their validation." Katie Price's surgery, a timeline 1998. Katie underwent a breast augmentation taking her from a natural B cup to a C cup. She also had her first liposuction 1999. Katie had two more boob jobs in the same year, one taking her from a C cup to a D cup, and then up to an F cup 2006. Katie went under the knife to take her breasts up to a G cup 2007. Katie had a rhinoplasty and veneers on her teeth 2008. Katie stunned fans by reducing her breasts from an F cup to a C cup 2011, going back to an F cup. Katie also underwent body contouring treatment and cheek and lip fillers 2000. 2014 fifths following a nasty infection, Katie had her breast implants removed 2016 opting for bigger breasts yet again, Katie had another set of implants, along with implants, Botox and lip fillers 2017 after a disastrous threading facelift, Katie also had her veneers replaced. She also had her eighth boob job taking her to a GG Cup 2018. Katie went under the knife yet again for a facelift 2019 after jetting to Turkey. Katie had a face, eye and eyelid lift, Brazilian bum lift and a tummy tuck 2020. Katie has her 12th boob job in Belgium to correct botched surgery 2021 in a complete body overhaul. She opts for eye and lip lifts, liposuction under her chin, fat injected into her bum and full body liposuction 2022. Katie undergoes another brow and eye lift 2022. She undergoes biggest ever boob job in Belgium.